a new, what they call a shit show.
And do you, I want to get back to the movie, but I know you tweet a lot about the shit show.
I do. I don't like Twitter. I don't like social media. I like to go for a walk in the forest. And so I used it pretty reluctantly just to promote like my humorist tours and my books that I've written. But then during the election, because I had this platform and a handful of people that were willing to put up with listening to me, I said, okay, the hell with it. I'm going to start griping. And I did, you know, to no avail. And it's something, I mean, I think the exciting thing about the shit show is it's sort of pointed up to all of us on both sides of the aisle and in between that we have to pay a lot more attention and that the experiment has gone way off the rails, you know, and even whoever you think are the good guys or the bad guys, we still have a bunch of corporations running our country. And the only way we're going to change that is for all of us to start voting and paying attention to the shit show.
You should make a new movie called that.
I may. I know some people.